Hi, my name is Janet Zheng. I am a postdoctoral research associate in the Department of Structural Biology. I was originally from China, but I grew up in Jamaica. I spent 3 years in Buffalo, New York for my undergraduate studies at Canisius College. After that, I moved to Syracuse, New York for my doctoral degree at the State University of New York at Upstate Medical University. And now I'm here for my postdoctoral training in Memphis. St. Jude is highly collaborative. We have excellent core facilities, resources, many seminar options, and career development workshops. It is truly the best training for any postdoctoral position. I work on apoptosis, which is a form of programmed cell death. When you think of the word cell death, you probably think of something bad. But cell death is in fact very important because it is one way the body gets rid of unwanted, excess, or mutated cells. My work focuses on the group of pro-death proteins known as executioners. We are interested in how this group of protein irreversibly commit the cells to die and what regulates them. A better understanding of these processes will allow us to develop new treatment options to either inhibit or enhance cell death in disease cells. What I find most rewarding about working here is the ability to see and interact with pediatric patients. I know that one day my hard work and dedication may potentially save lives.